So I'm on my way to deer camp right now, bull camp, meeting up two of my buddies. And yeah, a couple hours away from my house, middle of Wisconsin. Oh, check this out. We got turkeys in the field too. And I have a turkey tag. Maybe I'll luck out and get one of those. But yeah, I'm gonna go until I get a couple of tags filled, or 10 days. So we'll see what we do. Where's my boy? There's my boy. Well, I'm at deer camp. Trying to get unpacked here. Got a new bow. I'll have to show you guys later. Here's my little boy. I built a kennel under the bed. The whole size. So now you have a lot of room to play, buddy. Yeah.
Voter ID to me is important.
Bam! Perfect! Didn't get it on camera, but man, I just smoked a nice doe.
So, I just shot that doe. She was on my hit list. And, pretty good shot. I didn't review the tape yet, but I'm about to. I think I heard her go down, so it should be good. I gotta call my buddy, see if I can borrow his four-wheeler to get this deer out of here.
Well, here we are the next morning. Figured I'd show where the shot was. Perfect shot, right behind the shoulder. Total pass through. Using a muzzy broadhead.
So, Smith and I are on our way home. Got two deer down, one really big fat doe, and then one smaller doe. But I got both. I got the smaller on camera, the bigger one. Unfortunately, I didn't get on camera. But oh well. So now we're on our way home.